They did the bump together. What a spirit sigh.
Ra-na-na-na.
Her teeth were white. The drinks were cheap. It was late. He was glad that he met her. She was an office girl.
Her name was Betty.
Her favorite room was
hell and ready. They discussed the weather.
Honey, honey, hey. Baby, don't you want a bad like me? Honey, honey, hey. Baby, don't you want a bad like me? Honey, honey, hey. Baby, don't you want a, baby, don't you want a, baby, don't you want a,
hey. She was a long silver, just a little too short. Her jokes were dumb and her favorite sport was hockey in the winter. He chews, he scores. He was duly impressed and was quick as a dance that they wore with a hot neck and bebop the best as he jabbed his elbow in her.
Later on, they went home with the music was soft. The candles were dripping. They saw a real hippie
who delivered their dinner.
The rice was brown, and soon they found that the crowd around that had jammed the room.
Will it cease to be getting thinner?
Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you want a man like me? Honey, honey, hey, baby, don't you wanna, baby, don't you wanna, baby, don't you wanna,
baby. He took her home to a motor court. He would not kiss it. He tried to ignore it, but it made him angry.
He called her a pig, a slut, and a whore, and a bitch, and a Republican, and she slammed the door in a petulant frenzy.
A petulant frenzy! This is a petulant frenzy!